up, tubers? Happy New Year. Hope your 18 was good and your 19 is better. We are headed to Mormon Flats. I mean, it is 21 degrees outside at 12:30 in the afternoon. It's going to warm up to 23 degrees, low like -2, -4 tonight. I could probably go snowboarding if I wanted to. It's a day over a month since I broke my rib, but I'm in a blackout because I got a local pass and it's crowded. It's Christmas New Year's week, which is the second crowdest week behind the Sundance week. So I probably wouldn't be going out there anyways, being that it's not a powder day, being a spoiled local wanting a foot of powder. So we're going to hit Mormon Flats. Never done it in the winter. During the summer, it's a graded dirt road. During the winter, I think it becomes a snowmobile cross-country skiers road. I think that this FJ Cruiser is going to give me a heart attack. And my thought process behind that is I should be out running like that guy. Instead, I'm behind the windshield with a little bit of the heat on. I don't have it cranked up. I got it on low, low, and it ain't even blowing. My cholesterol level is going through the roof, slowly but surely, even with medication. I'm not at the top level of all the medications out there, but I'm not at the bottom anymore either. Fresh pal. Mormon Flats Road is, I don't think there's much of anything other than a parking lot, maybe. That's not private property when you get off the road. They got signs everywhere, even contrasting rusty signs that show up during the winter, letting you know no trespassing. There's a creek down there, it's frozen over right now. But maybe there's fish down there, I don't know. Alright, so this is the, what is this? Morgan County, no winter maintenance. Well, we haven't had winter maintenance all along, right? Alright, so here's Fester's opinion on dogs when you're out walking or hiking during the winter. Now there's all this politically correctness, picking up your dog's crap and bringing it home with you. Okay, I'm old school. That was before the political correctness, and mainly for that reason alone, a couple others, I don't have a dog now. But look, man, you're out on one of these roads like this with your dog, and your dog shits, and it's 20 degrees outside. I got news for you. Whoever comes behind you in 10 minutes and steps on it, they're not going to get it on them. It's going to be a frozen turd, right? So to pick it up and carry it home, that's nonsense. Now, if your dog poops in the middle of the road out here like this, hey, it might be a little nice for you, just for the visual part of it, to, is that open? Can I get down there? Oh, man, that's where I want to go. What was I saying? Oh yeah, if your dog poops in the middle of the road, kick it off to the side of the road. Once it's on the side of the road, yeah, bury it in the snow. So that nobody sees it. Nobody sees it, no one's gonna step on it or know if they stepped on it. It's gonna be like a damn rock, right? So, we can all be nice in the world, but we don't need all this political correctness bullshit, right? Okay, what am I doing here? This is Large Spring Campground. Tables back there. There's a creek down there you can go fishing in. Mormon Flats. I don't know if this is going to pick up the clouds, but they're kind of cool looking, at least through my filtered glasses. might have been the Pony Express route. Okay, we're at the north end of Mormon Flats Road. Right back there is the East Canyon Road and the gate right there, which is closed, and then it's all snow up there. I wish we'd get past that. And then it's paved and plowed and dry going that way towards Morgan. We're not going there. So I'm gonna just leave the camera on for the whole route back. So if you want to see the whole route from the top to the bottom, cool. If not, see ya. Thumbs up, hit subscribe.